Hello and welcome to the Concert for Wellspring. My name is Jenna and I am the president of the Bolton, Brampton, Caledon chapter of ORMTA. Every year we put on this concert in support of the Wellspring Cancer Center here in Brampton. It's so important for us that not only you enjoy these celebrated performers right here from our region, but you also make a donation for the Wellspring Cancer Center. The donation link will be here in the description, or you can visit our website at ormtabbc.com. That's all I wanted to say. Please enjoy the concert and make sure to stay to the end to hear from Annie Ramos, an amazing performer who has an amazing story to tell. All right, enjoy the show.
Dormi, dormi. My name is Neil McCaffrey, and I'm the Manager of Operations and Information at Wellspring Jacuzzi. Before I tell you a little bit about Wellspring, I'd like to thank the Bolton, Caledon, Brampton branch of the Ontario Registered Music Teachers Association for putting together this wonderful event. I'd also like to thank all the performers, volunteers, viewers, and donors that together make this event what it is. Wellspring Jacuzzi is a cancer support center located in Brampton. It is a warm, inviting home where people living with cancer and their families can come to meet, talk, and share with others who understand what they are going through. More than 40 programs and services are available to help those with cancer cope with the emotional, physical, and practical challenges of the disease. Wellspring charges no user fees and requires no medical referral. Programs and services are available free of charge on both a drop-in and registered basis for anyone living with cancer at any stage. At Wellspring, the focus is on the person, not the disease. More than 85% of cancer patients experience the non-medical consequences of cancer and its treatment, the fear, anxiety, pain, isolation, financial worries, and guilt. Right now, this is only magnified by the stress and anxiety that COVID-19 has brought into all of our lives. Wellspring's role is more necessary than ever. To continue to provide support to those affected by cancer, we have transitioned to an online program delivery model. This has been a difficult year for everyone, especially charities. All of our fundraising events have been severely impacted, and yet our members have needed our free services more than ever before. Donations ensure Wellspring Jacuzzi can provide access to programs and services to meet the needs of cancer patients and their loved ones. I understand that these are very challenging times and that we're all doing the best we can to cope. If you're able to support Wellspring with a donation, it would be greatly appreciated. If you're unable to donate at this time, we hope that you think of us when the situation improves for you. Enjoy the show and stay safe. Thank you.
Singing this afternoon along with Kate Carver on piano and my beautiful dear friend Deanna Paletto as mezzo soprano. Today we've arranged a beautiful program for you all, songs of inspiration, beautiful arias, and a gorgeous duet. so I hope you enjoy it. I have a very deep connection with Wellsprings Cancer Center. I was diagnosed with breast cancer in 2017, and as you can imagine, it came as quite a shock to me and my family. But as my family does, they rallied together and supported me and lifted me through that time. In a very dark time, but also a very light time. I had also the support of Wellsprings Cancer Center, their community, which was very loving and nurturing for me as a young cancer patient. So I felt that this is only a little bit that I can give back to this wonderful organization. And how I know to do that is with my voice. Kate Carver, who will be playing piano, is also a breast cancer survivor and also a dear friend and a fellow warrior. Thank you so much for joining us, and I really hope you enjoy the program.
Thank you. Presto il premio di.
Thank you. Thank you.